Hi, welcome to Ashish Creations. Today I'm going to show how to make a knuckle weapon. Please share and subscribe. For this you need an A4 size paper like this one, two sticks and tape, and scissors. First you take this and fold it into a half. Take this and fold it into half like this. Next you have to fold it into an other half like this, and fold it into another half. You got this half, keep it aside. Now take some tape, open it. Quite. After that, after opening the tape, after opening this tape, cut a bit. And next, paste it. Like this, paste this tape to here. Paste it. Next, take another piece. And paste it to an other. Now you have a quite final one. Now fold this into a half. Now measure your hand. Now roll it. Now roll it on your hand. Only your these four fingers. Roll it only for these four fingers. After rolling, keep it aside. Take a piece of tape and roll it again. Now keep it like this. Open it. Take it and stick it here. Now you got a roll, right? Now check once if it fits to your hand properly, like this. Next, take two sticks, keep one aside, cut a piece like this. Got a two sticks, take another stick and measure it with the same of each. Now cut it. Make sure that everything is equal like this. Now you have these three sticks. Now you take these three sticks. Take tape. Next, open it. After opening, cut a piece. Then you have to take the cut in pieces and stick it to it. I'll show you. Stick it like this. Like I stick like here. Stick it like this. Again, take another piece and cut it into two more pieces. Next, take another piece of the stick and stick it. Like here, look. Like here, you stick it. Next, take the other piece you have cut and take the other stick and stick it as you have done to the before ones. Here you go. Here is your knuckle strip. One last step. Take some of the tape. Take some of the tape and cut it. Next, look here. This must be going like this, right? That's why stick it to that. That's why. Now this must be going like this, right? That's why. Now take your tape and stick it inside to outside.